Hello, everybody. How's it going? Alright, so today I'm going to be playing The Quarry, but the demo version of The Quarry. I know nothing about this game. I have never played a game like this before, so if I am horrible, sorry. I've watched gameplay before of games like this, like The Last of Us and Until Dawn, but I've never actually played it, so I have no idea how this is going to go. I have no idea how I'm going to do. Little spooked. So yeah, let's see how this works, because I have not a clue. Alright, we're using controller today, because I am not playing this kind of game on keyboard. Movie mode, what is that? Oh, watch from a selection of predefined outcomes, interesting. Wolfpack, hosted during a game with friends as a shared experience. Oh, that's cool. I could have had Mackenzie come over here and do this. How much is the full game? I have no idea. I think it's like 40. I'm a little nervous, guys. Just a little bit, just because I've never played anything like this before. Let's get the settings up real quick. Let's see how this goes, guys. I am afraid. Yo, what's up, Mackenzie? The sun is setting and you're right here by my side. What meaning of quarry this will turn out to be. Yeah, I don't know anything about this game. All I know is that Brenda Song is in it. And then also the guy from Detective Pikachu. Halston Sage is in it, Ariel Winter, and the cop from Scream. That's all I know. Oh, that's true. Thanks, Mackenzie. Man, we're going fast as fuck. Who are you? Is something running through the woods? Is that what this... That is something totally watching the car. Yeah, I know you're excited for Brenda's song, Icebox. It looks just like her. It's so cool. Yeah, it's just a night. It's just a chill night. Definitely not sus. I mean, this is kind of chill, you know, you got the vibes. Nah, nothing's bad's gonna happen, nothing. Good vibes only. Ah.
Oh. Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
That's kind of spooked me. I didn't know they did things like this.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs.
Oh my god, I'm not good at these things.
Which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball.
You ever hear that before, where people like turn the volume down so they could see better?
The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
I'm going to mess up horribly doing. Wait, I have to click it? What the hell button is that?
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the
Yo, guys, what button was that? What the fuck?
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow. I don't play on control. Like I don't play this game. Guys, what button was that?
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost.
You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Oh my god, I need to know what button that was. It's gonna come in handy.
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already. Yeah,
that's what
I
was thinking.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
It was just like a little square. I didn't know what that meant, so I just fucking let it fall. Probably shouldn't have. Oh, pick up leaflet or pick up map. We'll pick up map. How do I... Oh, I have to hold it. Okay.
Voila.
What is that?
Square
key? Yeah, yeah.
No, but seriously, how do I happen to the
normal
map?
Fuck, I have an
map.
Xbox
this
controller.
This is the normal
map. On the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Bro,
hey, eyes on the
look
road.
At the road.
Whoa.
Oh my god, bro. Oh, hi. Hi. Oh, circle. I don't know which one circle is. Guys, I have an Xbox controller. Hold on, can we pause the game real quick? Okay. What the fuck? Hold on. Alright, let's just get hit by this thing.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Well, she ended up in your fucking car.
Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know.
Did they actually hit her?
I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
I hate this so much. What? This is me? I'm moving this. Oh, I'm her. Oh, this is a weird perspective.
It's not so bad.
That was the strangest perspective ever. Okay, so I'm her, and what am I supposed to do with that? There's something in the trunk? What did he want me to get? Yeah, okay. Tutorial unlocked. Interruptions. Press Q to view. Let's check out interruptions.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands.
Oh.
It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them.
If this was Dragon's Fire
in
playing,
fact, sometimes
she would act upon
everything.
It's
better not to.
Okay. We don't need to snoop. We don't need to snoop, guys. I'm not a snooper. I'm not the kind of person that snoops. We don't need to do that.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
What do you mean?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Fun things with these.
Well, anywhere is better than here.
Just being lazy and finding out how many of them you could totally fail without making any difference. Honestly, there's probably a couple. Wait, what did she want me to do? Why did she go that way when I go? Okay, hell to the no. That's disgusting. Girl, you didn't see that? You're out of your mind.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Why? Just no.
Stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Oh, my options. I don't feel like
Max,
going into
hurry
there.
Up.
That's a bad idea.
What's
I've
going
seen
on?
This movie before.
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
Well,
why does
I don't
it look
know.
Like
I
he's
just
staring at her lips?
Okay, like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right.
We'll make bad decisions later.
Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Hell no, my guy. What are you doing? Oh, what was that cutscene? Yeah, right. Okay. Why?
Luck with the car.
So, me listening didn't matter. That's good. You're so stupid. I don't even know where to go. Oh, that's it? I can't go any further that way? Oh, the walking is very strange in this game. Ew, I hate the camera. What is it? Interesting. Clue discovered. Press Q to view. Oh. What did I say? This is a poster for Traveling Sideshow. It looks like it's been here a while. Left forgotten in the woods. Oh, those burn marks around the edges. Okay. Interesting. Let's keep going, I guess, because we're fucking stupid. This angle is weird. We'll go this way. Why would you go this far? Making sure there's nothing here. I don't trust this. I just know something's gonna be here. Oh god, it's to a cutscene. Cutscene. Oh, nope. Okay.
Silas.
Yes, go to the scary sound. That's creepy. Can we go this way? We go to the spooky sound, guys. See?
What the hell?
Yeah, that's kind of cool, though, honestly.
Silas the Dock Boy.
Oh, we can go there? Yes, walk across it, I dare you.
Yikes.
I really want to walk across. Please give me the option.
This is too weird.
Nah, you're going. Go. No, I can't go. Damn. I want it to go. God, the walking is so strange in this game. She said, yikes, Scoob. Honestly, she did. I'm surprised. Let's go this way. God, the moving is so strange on keyboard. What was that? I don't like that. Yeah, don't even react. I feel like the music is picking up. The angle of this game is strange. Oh, I thought that was something over there. Uh-oh. Getting ready to click in case. No, I don't know the decision buttons, guys. I think it's something on my mouse. Hell no! That was disgusting. Girl, why? Leave! What are you doing?
Where are you?
Oh no, 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 don't tell me I gotta make a decision. I don't know the buttons, I don't know the keys, don't do it. I don't know the key! Guys, nothing is working. I hope everybody knows that. I have clicked so many buttons. The keys are not working, guys.
Hey, okay, whoa. Hey, what's wrong?
I mean, at least I don't know how much that mattered.
Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there is something out there. Like, there's noises.
Oh, is she bleeding?
It's okay, just take a few breaths. Just breathe.
Or is that just the light?
It's okay, it's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially
Max,
if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why I can't figure out the keys. I have clicked everything.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Yep, you're getting out of here.
Are you kidding me?
Ooh.
Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Come on, can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
I mean, she is being a little
much.
It's not his fault.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck! Oh,
ew.
My God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. She bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Ew. What the?
Well,
whoa!
You folks want to tell me what happened here?
Guys, he just changed people. Yeah, I'll be honest.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Why is his face so close? Oh, shoot. Apparently using WSD is your best bet. Yeah, I've tried both and it did not work. Maybe I gotta do sides or something. An animal where it was dark. Let's just be honest. We're honest people.
I'm sorry. It was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They?
I knew he was gonna say it.
Did you hit someone?
No. God, no. Of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir?
Oh, I chose.
The car running.
Oh, sir? The cop seems anxious. Oops.
Is this guy like the all-time scariest?
I mean, I would be honest.
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Well, at least he's helping. Oh, that was moist. Is our car drivable?
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
I'm gonna be friendly.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
Oh, we're counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know.
Blood on his neck?
We figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Hey. Oh, is he okay? Wait, there's a scratch on his neck.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Ugh! Let me think. Why not Hackett's Quarry? We'll head to the motel. Honestly, I would go to the motel,
okay.
So.
Okay. Fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood.
Doesn't mean we have to go. We could just say
there's
that.
There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost. Completely.
Oh.
All right, ma'am. The vehicle.
He's different again.
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
What the is happening?
For sure.
Ew!
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Oh. Can they not see him changing? Or is that like a only us thing? Ew, he's different.
Okay. So, we... all right about here.
Wait, what's wrong with his eye?
Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
What the...
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
If there's another option to not go there, I am not going there. Ah, he's different.
Still, please.
Yeah, we know. We see
that.
Hold still.
I don't have to recoil. He's gonna wipe something off my face. Right? Just let him do it. Just let him do it. If he's a psychopath, just go with it.
Fresh as a daisy. You can return to vehicle, ma'am.
I know how psychopaths work, guys. Just go along with it. Make the dumb decisions later.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Okay. Okay, my guy, go away. You're taking a long time to walk to your car. Why wouldn't he just guide us there? That's like the normal thing to do.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes.
The
dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
They are way too chill for what just happened.
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we
should I hope we don't have to make decisions.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
Yeah, you creep-ass.
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, wow. I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
The dialogue is very natural, honestly. Oh, we actually made it there. Nice, nice, nice.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Oh, they're
did you actually
so
even
dead.
Talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
It's gonna, like, open.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Oh? Okay, let me walk towards here.
Is anybody home?
Yes, that is what you say. Ooh. Her wrists are interesting. Nope. Nothing? What if we do it again? We're not allowed to. Okay. Alright. Let's go. We'll go this way. Anybody anywhere? Anything? Anybody home? Oh god, the keys are weird. Okay. Oh, this is weird. Oh god, it's so dark. Can I shine my flashlight in here? Can I? What is that? There's a mug. Okay. Keep walking. I can't see where I'm going outside. Can I not go any further? Okay. I guess I can't go any further that way. It looks like I can, though. Oh, there's a chair blocking it. Oh, okay. Alright. Whatever. I love how my boyfriend is just in the car. Maybe it's the name. Anybody home? No, I can't go this way either. What the hell? Oh, I hear spooky sounds. Alright, let's go down the steps. Okay, that was me walking. I thought it cut to a thing. Is that music? Probably from his car. Yeah, this isn't suspicious. Oh. I swear to God, if this opens, hell no. Oh, I don't like that. What the fuck?
Hey! Hey, are you okay?
That doesn't look normal.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Fuck. That didn't really... It looked like kind of human.
Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Max. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Oh, I don't trust this girl. Stop.
Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Stop.
Hey. Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
Ew, stop putting your eye there.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
Don't you think if they were stuck, they would try to get out, my guy?
Okay.
Or my girl?
Okay, so...
To open that? Neither of those are gonna help. See what happens if we take a hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Whatever.
So, someone's trapped.
Dude, you're so dumb. Nobody's trapped. I mean, come on now. Somebody was trapped, don't you think if they were there, you would do something?
Wow, that was super loud.
Always take the hammer, exactly. So many uses for a hammer.
Yeah.
Dude, this is so stupid. You guys are so stupid. You're so dead. Yeah, guys, I don't know the decision keys, so... There's definitely, like, a wolf down here. Because I heard howling before.
Hello?
Why are you holding your phone like that? And his neck, he's like... This is so stupid. You two are so dumb.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
I don't even care if you guys die.
Hey, be careful.
What brand this song has to put up with, honestly. Guys, I don't know. Oh, that's good. Maybe I should leave. Let's leave.
What are you doing?
I'm scoping it out.
No, stop scoping it out. No, go leave. I want to leave. Damn, I can't leave. This is stupid. This is so fucking stupid. God. I hate people being stupid. I don't want to go to the... I hear growling. No. I'm gonna have to make a decision and I don't know how. Guys. Oh, it's gonna make me go here. I'm waiting for a jump scare. I know there's gonna be a jump scare. Stop.
Max?
Don't know, Max. Leave. Oh my God, you dumbass. Guys, let's check. I'm gonna look at this nice little ribcage here. If I could, the keys are so weird. Yeah, look at it. All right, let's leave.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, yeah. there was someone here.
Oh my god, leave. Hey. You just saw a ribcage.
It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
Why are they zooming
out?
You
must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max?
Oh my god. He's fucking dead.
Max!
Why are you so casual?
Max!
Yes, what? Help.
Guys, I don't know the decision buttons.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Why are you so casual? Fuck Max.
Help.
I'm going to get help. That's what I'm going to do. I left him. I'm a bitch. That's why. Oh. That's probably the cop. Yeah. I mean, put him out of his misery. Damn, no hesitation.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Oh my fucking god. Is this it for the demo?
Let me play among the stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
I don't want to know whose car was there.
In other words, darling, kiss me.
You think it would matter, guys, if I saved him? I feel like no matter what, that's how that would have ended. So yeah, if you want to keep up to date on anything I'm doing, any time change, just make sure to join the Discord. Also, make sure to follow me on Twitter because I tweet a lot on Twitter. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow around 12:31. Thanks for hanging out. Really appreciate it, guys. And catch you later. Oh, is it going to kill me or something? Whoa.
You're fine.
I did it.
You also
fucking snapped his neck. Sorry.
Yo, what are you playing?
This is fast as fuck. Oh, I got you, my guy. No need
to. What are you playing?
I don't know, he's jumping in like a ball pit. Oh,
you got the ball pit.
Bro, I got you, my guy. Oh, I might have killed him.